Leeds with Davide Calabria in the fullback positions. Sandro Tonali plays alongside Radek Krunic in central midfield. And the striker today is Zlatan Ibrahimovic. This is how the visitors will set up today. Found a pocket of space. Pretty routine there for the goalkeeper. Oh, no luck keeping possession. Ibrahimovic. In the wide area. Well, not hard to read that pass. Teammates available. really promising. And a good challenge to bring that attack to an end. Can he take them on and beat them? A glorious chance! Oh, a smart stop! Delivering it. Well, let's see what they have in store for them on the break. Out. He continues his run. Save me. Hernandez, and unable to keep the ball. No degree of difficulty at all for the keeper. The high press was on, and that's a fantastic tackle. Still being able to do a bit of damage. Well, no damage done. No problems for the keeper. Progress with the ball at his feet. Well, he didn't catch it badly, but certainly questions to be asked about the lack of accuracy there. Ball's gone. Al-Khaibari, and support available. Gustavo, Ronaldo, and the keeper did more than enough.
Well, what a brilliant save that was. How did he keep that out?
Maybe a chance for them now to relieve the pressure by stringing a few passes together. Unbelievable. Alvaro. Corner. Anderson Talisca. With the ball confidently. Well, he's missed the chance, and the keeper didn't have to do very much. Pressure to win the ball back. The supporters think it's on. They might be able to get in now. A goal! Really means fire. This is attacking football at its finest.
Here it is again. First of all, better and a good finish. He's done really well
approaching half time on the home side, very much in charge here, Stuart. Your thoughts?
Well, what a totally dominant performance this has been so far. Their attacking play has been a joy to watch. They've passed it forward at the right time, they've switched play quickly, and we've seen some great individual displays as well. I don't think they'll let up in the second 45.
Losing possession here. Well, it's a long way off target, you've got to say. The delivery. He dealt with that ball played in rather well. Turning inside, where is he going to go? Throw in. Not a great pass. defence around him. Zero. Long-range effort. Well, he would have been disappointed had he spilled that one. Promising. Well, it came to nothing in the end. He's in for a chance. Well, that's going to be all for the first half here at the San Siro. Well, that was a splendid first half showing from Zlatan Ibrahimovic. Sum up his performance for us.
Well, what an outstanding first half he had. Dictated the play and was a constant threat with his ability on the ball. Surely he's going to be marked a lot tighter in the second 45 minutes. Otherwise, he completely dominates the game.
Ibrahimovic. danger is averted. Giroud. Get at the opposition here. That's a goal. And he's made it to praise for himself. The defender is just able to stay with him. And he's having a field day.
Well, as you can see, he
Milan. And he has options available. Opportunity here. Oh, fantastic effort. He made great contact. The keeper more than equal to it. Gives it a go. And not cleared away properly. Able to clear the danger, at least for now. Calabria. Shot that we were all anticipating. There to win it back. Ibrahimovic. Chance here. Can they stop it going in? They can't quite take advantage in the end. Leal. Well, the fans really want him to shoot. Going forward well here. Couldn't be comfortable in bringing that ball down. No luck keeping possession. Krunic. And the keeper not really touched by that long range shot. Thank you. Ibrahimovic just keeps going. And Ibrahimovic! And a goal to the line pass! Just what they were hoping for!
But here he goes in again. Look at the way he plays past the defender. He creates space for himself. But you do have to ask questions to the keeper. Could he have done better here? I think so. He can't be beaten in the near post left back.
Straightforward stop. Danger here as he runs at them, but nothing comes of it. Good defending it was. They pick out. No keeper will mind that sort of corner. way. Bodies forward and the break put on. Possession one. He's managed to lose his marker. That's useful play. But quick thinking defensively. And plenty of scope to be creative in that wide position. Support available. And let's give credit to the defending. Ibrahimovic. And the keeper more than equal to the task. And up comes the corner. And the keeper left us in no doubt that that was always going to be his ball. To the final 20 minutes. And the ball back with Milan now. Teammates available. And the keeper's delighted to see that sail well over the bar. Okay. Really getting stuck in. And they have the ball again. And in! Oh yes! Exactly when they were hoping to resume, they delivered the goal!
Well, I have to say, this is a really good goal. Just look how well balanced he is. He knows he's going to be under pressure, but he shows great composure to hit the target.
Yeah.
intense pressure applied. Simply have bossed this one.
Well, what an excellent performance this has been.
Oh, wait a minute, Stuart, look what's happening. Oh, couldn't beat the goalkeeper, and really should have been able to. Well, he's lost the ball. Ibrahimovic. No degree of difficulty at all for the keeper. decent delivery. A foul, but advantage played. We'll let it continue to see if in fact there was an advantage, but not so. Free kick. Well, no card, but the referee clearly indicating that he's on his last warning. And he's got the beating of his opponent. Well, danger averted, thanks to his teammate. And a chance for him on the flank. In towards Ibrahimovic, far close there. Well, a poor effort when all was said and done. And simple for the keeper.
Well, he's made a real mess of that, hasn't he? What a shot that was.
To win it back. Will it be? Surely! There it is! And he could scarcely have had a tastier finish.
Well, here's the replay. It's a simple finish in the end. But where is the defense? That is not good enough. Promising sequence. Determined defending. So a throw in here. Well, here it is.
neat display. Dangerous ball. High degree of difficulty to hit it on the volley by Park, and it was close.
Well, his skill level is so high. You're absolutely right. That's a great effort on the volley.
They're trying to get right into his face. What a good place to win it back, and that's what it needs to. Ibrahimovic at the ready. A win for the Rossoneri. What did you think of their performance in this game?
Well, it was a very assured performance, wasn't it? I was particularly impressed with their play going forward. Really lively, almost cutting through at will at times. The result was never much in doubt, if I'm honest.